Kildale from Skarnsundet Fjord Centre, and today we've come down to Hasselvika Pier, or what's now known as Jones's Jetty, after Stuart Jones, who was one of the first guys to fish this mark and came back with good advice on how to fish it and whereabouts are the top places. So really it's just a breakwater coming out into the fjord, and we're almost at the entrance of the ocean. A 50 yard cast puts you onto a nice sandy bank here. 80-90 yards is a little bit rougher ground, so the majority of the fish seem to come on this sandy patch, and it generally fishes best 2 hours either side of high water. So I've got a rod out and I'm fishing a Portsmouth Loop rig with 5-0 hooks and herring as bait. I'm really targeting cod and halibut, lots of halibut from this mark. We've only been fishing it for the past month, and already we've had 16 halibut from it to 22 pounds and many double figure cod. So it's a fantastic day, a little bit breezy, sun's high, so I'm very excited to see what happens.
There we go.
About 18 in it.
First cast.
Yeah.
Going off boys on the herring bit. Beauty. Literally been out 5 minutes. Fantastic looking fish. Maybe 15, 18 pounds. Fantastic, lovely condition though. Nice big healthy fish. I'm gonna get him slipped straight back. Alright, just continue filming. I'll just nip over here. And...
Steve going down to land it now. Tidy codling. Look over, let's see what it is.
That's a halibut.
Oh, it's a halibut. Oh, lovely. Well done, Dutch. A little halibut.
Nice.
Oh, lovely markings on that.
Yeah.